way I always start with most of my talks now, I start with us. Because if you're looking at behaviour, you have to not only look at your child, but you have to look at your behaviour. And sometimes that's a bit uncomfortable, because it's easier, and it is for professionals, to look at the child and see the child as a problem. But we actually, we're not a problem, but we contribute to the difficulties that the child has. And a lot of people I know with autism say, if there are no other people around, I wouldn't have difficult behaviour. Because the behaviour comes from you. It's your fault, Mum, that I do this. And if your children like that, you get the blame for everything. Well, if you hadn't have asked me, I wouldn't have got angry. If you'd have got my dinner ready on time, I wouldn't have been upset. And that's not what I'm talking about, you accepting blame. But it is about us looking at ourselves and saying, can we do things a little bit differently sometimes? Can we think differently? Therefore, can we behave differently sometimes? That will help manage the child's behaviour.